Teaching your master herbalist. I'm here today again with Z Natural Foods doing another video in the series for the project Z Natural Food Herb and Superfood Education Program. Today I want to discuss a very interesting topic in regards to adaptogenic herbs, and I'd like to discuss some of the greater misconceptions that people seem to be finding on the internet and are allowing themselves to be led down the wrong path when it comes to what exactly adaptogenic herbs are capable of doing. Okay, so I've done several videos on adaptogens, and I've done them on tonics as well, but This is one particular topic I really want to hit a home run with, so it is made 100% clear, okay? The easiest way to explain this is adaptogens support the body's ability to have a healthy stress response. Now, you've heard me say this a whole bunch of times. If you've read the herb and superfood manuals that I've written, or the education program, excuse me, you also have read that at least five or six times throughout that book. The important thing I really want to get across to the consumer is that there seems to be this tremendous misconception that when you stop feeling something, it means it no longer works. Well, I was speaking to a customer the other day who actually said to me that she had read something on the internet that said that you need to take a break from your adaptogen because you don't want to adapt to it. And I don't know if anyone else understands this, but it seems that that's actually quite the opposite. You do want to adapt with your adaptogen because that's the purpose of why we take adaptogens, okay? When you no longer feel something specific, then that's exactly how you know that the herb is doing its job. That's called balance. That's called adapting to your surroundings. That's called equilibrium. Okay, and that's exactly how you as the consumer know that your body is in fact adapting in a more efficient manner. Okay, so regardless of what you read on the internet or what videos you watch, I want you to keep something in mind. The reason why they are called adaptogens is because your body is supposed to adapt with the herb. Okay, and it's an important thing to remember. I am one who always has and always will encourages people to take adaptogens for the long term, because the truth is that everybody I've ever helped in my 16 years as an herbalist who I've put on long-term adaptogen usage has always ended up seeing the results that they wanted simply because they've used it for a long enough period of time. Okay, guys, so I hope that this helps to solve some of the confusion you may have around the internet and some of the misinformation that seems to go around with the bad information that you could have possibly read or run into, okay? You guys have a great day. Bye.